Amy was very competitive with her brothers. She did as much in Boy Scouts, more or less, as what they did. When you lose a child like that, you know, you lose a part of yourself. I went to Kurt Granberg to ask him to try to help do something about the problem of child sexual abuse. Kurt Granberg was the only individual, the only politician that would sit down and talk with me.
We formed the Amy Center, which has helped hundreds of young children.
Kurt Granberg did listen, and then he did act.